What is it, guys? Welcome back to some more of The Evil Within. These last chapters have not been... Ever since chapter 7, it's just been spiraling downhill. I'm really hoping... Really hoping we do a U-turn, but... these boss fights are just not it. And I'm never having ammo. Like, it's just not it. I'm hoping they do a turnaround. The first 6 chapters were goated. Ever since the 7th chapter, it's just stuff's been just going downhill, man. I don't know. What in the world? Why did it look like I was in the air? Oh, I know his back hurt. But thank you guys for clicking on this video, and I hope you enjoy. I might rage quit. Like, I don't know. Hoping I don't. I actually have supplies, weirdly. Why is there a piano here? Okay. Oh, I see you. Can I get up there? How do I get up there? Are you kidding me? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. All right, that's cool. That's cool. Just wasted a bullet. I got 4, right? Whatever, we're just gonna go. Load everything. I'll keep it 100 with jaw. This is bizarre. There's no way there's enemies here. I'm saving up for something. I just forgot what I... Once I save or get in there, I'll probably remember. Wish I was able to get that key. What is that? New item? Custom made high caliber revolver. Firepower. Don't I already have this? I have a... Hold on. They gave me another handgun? Okay, so... I mean, if he was gonna give me more guns... There's a lot of anger. Because, like, why would you give me a new gun, like, this late? I needed that two chapters ago. You know how much ammo I could have been saving with another... The fuck? Well, whoever that was has to be dead. Getting back up from that one. Hell no, your ass did not just survive that shit. Crates, and I got some gel from it. You want me to believe this game don't. Like, it's selling me on purpose, bro. Oh, that's crazy. Oh, let me get that one. Alright, that should be it, right? Yo! Oh, okay. Dang, that pistol's crazy now! I'm gonna upgrade that shit again. My pistol wasn't doing like, my pistol was not doing that before. Upgraded to the max damage. Make him turn dangerous for real. He gets an AR, but I don't. Are you seeing this shit? Get your ass down Yo, I'm not even aiming at his head no more. I'm trying to get chest shots. Alright.
Out of ammo.
What? was his ass still alive, bro? Damn. How I've got no magnum ammo, I'm gonna assume it's not the right choice to even like grab that, you know, or upgrade it. How is bro even searching for me if he also failed?
Oh, shit.
There's something in the water. That thing is huge as shit. All right, no getting away from it. That's a for sure thing. I gotta run right when it goes for the bodies. Let it kill me. Alright. I have to shoot the guy on the rope. That's one of my grenades back. Damn, bro, I got him back, right? Amazing. Get up on it, bro. Also on this side, I'm assuming. Oh, shit. He's not gonna wait, okay. Oh, this is a crazy cool angle. That was a crazy cool angle. I'm good. I'm Gucci. If you just hurry up, bro. So that's probably the boss that I'm gonna fight in this chapter.
Sure as hell don't want to go back in the water anytime soon.
That's facts. Especially since that's gonna be the boss I have to fight in this chapter. You wanna give me something? Two chests out in the... And all you give me is gel. Like, how can I take you seriously if you're only giving me gel? One torch. No. What the fuck? Oh shit. Where'd I go? I can't go back. Yo, yo! Oh, I have to probably open the gate. I kited him. That's new. He's running now. That's new. Okay, what am I missing? What am I Okay. No! Just stay on the back. Buddy, run! Run! Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Did he drop the goo? Okay, so he won't run. That's the difference. I gotta stay on my toes.
This place is filthy. Is this his doing?
Detective.
Are you all right?
Do realize there would be no one to replace me.
Okay. That was weird of you to say, I'm not gonna lie. Do I have enough of whatever I'm trying to upgrade? I think it was 30k, right? Something 30k that I'm trying to upgrade. Is it the syringe? It's the syringe, but we're not gonna do that now. Oh wow. That's crazy. So does it stop? Yeah, it is. Okay, that's crazy. Yeah, whatever. See what's the shotgun. We're gonna increase the magnum's capacity only because that could be useful for other bosses. I won't really use it, right? Like, one of these guns is gonna get, like, not used. The crossbow is getting used every time. So, that's already off the limits. The grenades, they're starting to get useful, so I'm using them. Problem is the crossbow be running out of freaking. I think there's death down there. Let's see. 2 bullets, 5 bullets. 4, oh, that's a lot. No bullets. 1. You see, like, when someone's in need of ammo, this is when you give it to them. What's he doing? Holy shit. It's a lot of them. Bullets wasted. Do you want to give me some damn ammo? No, is it the game isn't that bad, you're just unlucky. Yeah, okay. Damn! Hey, I was unaware this. Hey, I'm burning your ass. Just enough to make it out of this. Okay. So just got some bitch made people. Hey, I'm not gonna lie. The fun has come back. I'm having fun again. Oh my god. I said that too soon, guys. How many? See what he did? He placed himself in a position to where he could shoot me, but if I try to skip him and go, like, that's some bitch shit. That's some bitch shit. I'm not coming back. I'm making sure of that. Why is it giving me all this? It would never do that. Assuming I have to fight that whole thing over again. It's just safe to assume I have to do that whole thing over again. Knowing this game. Oh, thank God, it's just this part. Alright. Now that I understand the game, there'll be some different. I literally have no ammo left. This is what I'm talking about. Like, they're ammo starving me. Like, some of it is me missing shots. I'll admit that. But other... like, I'm admitting, some of it is me missing shots. But, like, other parts is just because it's not giving me a lot of ammo. I don't know why they're not giving me a lot of ammo, but they're just not. They're giving me torches now, though, like... I thought, you know, when I got a new gun, that's more ammo, but I was wrong. They made my ammo even more scarce, you know, like they really showing me that I gotta push through on my own. System does not intend to fucking help me. It never intended to help me. It never intended to give me ammo. It wants me to die. Shit. Got too greedy. So, in a room full of nothing, there's no ammo. Is that what you're telling me?
Somehow I can see that light. That shaft of light from the lighthouse.
Is that what you're telling me right now?
Seems to penetrate everything.
That in a room full of nothing, there's no ammo?
That view in the hospital is not in my memory somehow. It is more solid than anything that
can exist here. Honestly, guys, I'm just angry. Like at this, like, it's fun. It's fun again. It's just now, again, where is my ammo, bro? Like, I need ammo. It's ammo starving me for no reason. Just like it was torch starving me before, now it's ammo starving again. Yeah, we're here again, bro.
I must be losing it.
Whatever is the matter?
I have no ammo! Talking about whatever the fuck, you know what the fucking matter is. You watching me out there struggle. There's really no point in increasing the stock if I'm not getting fucking ammo, so I don't see the point in increasing the stock if I'm not getting ammo, you know? Makes no sense to me to increase the fucking stock if I'm not getting ammo. I don't even know what to upgrade right now, because I guess I'll just invest in health. When we can, that is. We can invest in health now. Anybody doing anything psycho? Like, it don't wanna give me shit, bro. Drops a bomb. Save. Alright, I did it. I had a double check right there. Alright, here we go. No ammo. Full health.
Kidman?
How are they still alive? Torches. You have the opportunity to give me fucking ammo, and you give me torches. Like, why do you keep giving me gel, bro? It's good. Like, don't get me wrong, but right now, I don't need gel. I am trying my best, guys, to not complain. But, like, why are you giving me torches all of a sudden? Where's my ammo? I'm starving, bro. I'm starving. And I gotta fight this water beast again, right? I'm assuming he's in the water. Can't help you. Was in the water, just didn't show itself. Or whatever.
Oh,
missed every shot right there. That was crazy. I don't think I need to hit the rope. I think I can just shoot him in the head. So you don't want none of the bodies right there, you want me?
Kidman, hold on!
Help! There's too many of them!
Oh, you're a bitch. Come on, come on, please, please, please. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. That's it. This game, bro. Why are you doing this to me? Take him out first and then go, because he's killing me a little bit doing that. Shit no more.
Out of ammo.
How do you fucking miss, Wasted? How do you fucking miss? It's like you're trying to die. Why in the world? world would you do that? Whatever, we made it. You don't walk up those damn stairs, bro. Like, do my eyes deceive me? Is that more torches? Rather than giving me a shotgun. Fuck did the other.
Out of ammo.
Grenades. Give me grenades. You give me a grenade and one magnum bullet. And you guys are telling me, like, they see I'm struggling. They see I'm struggling and they give me one magnum bullet. What? I'm not even making this up anymore. Like, they're just really fucking me over. Torches though, okay, okay, yeah. I fuck with that heavy. I fuck with that heavily.
It's me.
If you hadn't come along.
She has bullets, right?
Save it for later. There are probably more of them around.
Look out!
Why are you running? Kidman, I swear to God, shoot! Dang! I don't get anything when they kill him, that's the thing. That's the thing, right? I don't get anything when they kill him. So that this game is making it, whoo! Like, what the? I didn't even.
Thank you.
more torches, some more goo, no fucking bullets.
I'm so glad you're all right. Ever since the church.
You were at the church?
Yeah, Joseph and I. He's in bad shape, or at least he was when I last saw him.
What about the boy from the hospital, Leslie?
I found him in a cage. He freaked and ran, though.
What was the elevator for, then? This just doesn't look good. Thank you. Hey, Kidman, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I'd be having fun talking about how bad you are right now, but, like, I can't even do that. I'm so angry. Like, I can't even... I'm so angry. Door locked.
I think we've all been seeing strange things. Have you been having any nosebleeds, headaches?
No. Why?
Joseph was. It's like he was turning into one of those things.
Maybe it doesn't affect everybody.
I got 6 bullets. Hopefully I can land a headshot. I don't understand what the elevator was for then, but... Just on the other side.
What is this? Did you shoot me?
You started turning into a monster. You attacked me. I'm sorry, but you're tainted now. You might try to stop me through you.
Wait, what are you talking about? Leslie, is that you?
What the fuck? This shit is just weird.
Leslie, that's good. Just a little more. What is it? Ruvik?
How does he just keep showing up conveniently, though, too? That's kind of weird. And how... So he got sent here. Where'd the doctor get sent? Because I got sent to a boss fucking fight.
Getting tired of playing games.
Yeah, me too. Danger. No flammable liquids or... What is that, bro? All right.
there a key somewhere?
You gonna see me? So I just lit whatever that was on fire and it did that, so. He's probably gonna smash his way through the wall here. I'm gonna have to take down those guys. This is what's gonna happen. I mean, that's what's gonna have to happen. Like, I have to take them down. Oh, that's why there was no... So flames are in... I was wondering when I kept having... Okay. I can't shoot. I can't light anything on fire. Understood. Dang, Wasted. Do you read, bro? Thank you. I have to take them out stealthily. What the fuck was that? Make any more? I only have 12, so no point. Get off me, get off me. If he comes down here, I want to make sure I kill him. So everybody's here. I'm assuming they have infinite ammo, but me, no. I don't get that damn luxury. Don't get no type of luxury around here. I gotta seriously fight for mine. Y'all just get the fucking ammo handed to you, but me? Me? No. I don't even want to read it no more, bro. They done took the joy out of it. Like, you're starving me, bro. Please stop. Please stop starving me.
Have you forgotten something?
I got a key, probably. Like, they give me a level like that and then give me no ammo. I don't have a key. Like, isn't that crazy? I couldn't use anything with my guns or anything. Just probably arrows and stuff. And they didn't give me any ammo. Like, this should have just been ammo galore on the fucking floor. But nope, 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 nope. Them boys hate me. I'm not gonna lie. Increase that melee. Whack the shit out of one of them. They need to start falling to the damn ground. Definitely falling into the water. That's probably what's about to happen there. Nothing I can grab out of there. More torches. I'm doing that speed face where he's just nodding. Yeah, because we needed more torches. That's what I fucking needed. Yo. You're gonna keep giving it to me. Grab it. Bro just popped up out of nowhere, bro. That's it? Alright, thank you for watching, guys. They're somewhat bringing it back. Okay, I'll say somewhat. I'm interested again, and it's not too much stress or nothing. Alright? I'll see you guys in the next chapter.